brings you, Wayfarer, to wander here in Sovngarde, a faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm since first he set his soul snare here at Sovngarde's threshold. But sure restrained our wrathful onslaught, perhaps deep counseled your doom for us all. I am soon, shield thank to shore, the well-born bridge he bade me guard. Their welcome well-earned awaits those I judge. No shade are you as usually here passes. By what right do you request entry? You trespass here, Shadowwalker. Perhaps before the end you will earn the right to pass this way. Welcome I do not offer. Living or dead, by decree of shore, none may pass this perilous bridge. I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Rodan! Brings you Wayfarer Grim. By what right do you living or dead, by decree of shore, none may pass this perilous bridge. I judge them worthy of a warrior's test. You fought well. I find you. It is long since you have been.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shaw's command, we sheathed our blades. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekon, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old, far-seeing and grim. Three await your word to loose their fury.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, we'll hasten forth to smite the worm wherever he lurks.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak, but with four voices joined, Our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks wisdom. The World Eater, coward, fears you, Dragonborn. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheathe our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The fields will echo with the clamor of war, our wills undaunted.
Look!
doom of Alduin encompassed at last and cleansed his southern of they will sing of this battle and shore.
I'll look for you, friend, when it last returns.
The honor will when be you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again, glad friendship. Did you join the blessed feast? Ready to rejoin the living. Return now to Nern, with this rich boon from shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sodom.
Clearly than I. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Benesitid, the currents of time. Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dova. But I forget myself. Krosis, solos mifalon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kondrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. I feel younger than I am.
Cicero is at your service, oh great.
Ulfric won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
I don't like talking to someone who holds their honor so cheaply.
We've intercepted Corey.
I hope the wilds claim you one of
the
these days.
The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
Speak with Garmar. He'll size you up and see where we can best use your talents. Not entirely true. Any Nord can learn the way of the voice by studying with the Greybeards. My shouting tore to the ground proved he had neither. However, it was my sword piercing his heart that killed him. My father, the Great Bear of Eastmarch, died during my imprisonment after the Markarth incident. I, his only son, forced to deliver his eulogy via letter I had smuggled out of prison. When finally set free, I returned to Windhelm and was clamoring the throne of Ysgrimor, the throne of my father. I'm not sure why Talius is wasting his time trying to take Winterhold from us, but if he wants to throw his men away, I'll gladly accept that gift. And what would you have me do?
Helgen, huh? Ulfric told us quite the story. But first tell me, why does an orc want to fight for Skyrim? You mistake me. I'm not saying no, just wondering about your intentions. We're not looking for sellswords. The Stormcloaks need dedicated men and women who are devoted to the cause and willing to die for it. Fair enough, but are you willing to die for your home? Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do. All right. But before I can put you to use, that's what I like to hear. So long as I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island, if you it's where men have tested their metal for ages. It's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. Only the ones I'm not sure about. This will prove your ability. We'll see about if he's not with us.
I'm afraid my days as the steward of Riften.
Whatever you've heard, I can
do. They all know that.
Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener.
You have something to say? No, my mind is a tree without leaves at the moment. Something on your mind? I'm thinking, what is Mr. I'm thinking I look stupid. No, nothing at the moment. You wanted to- I'm thinking, what are you thinking? Ask away. If you need anything else, just ask.
let's kill someone.
Heard they're reforming the dog part. Vampire hunters or something. In the old form.
Tell me again why we're wasting time and dwindling resources chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
The Jarls are upset. They don't all support you.
Damn the Jarls.
They demand the moot.
And damn the moot! Jeez. We should risk letting those milk drinkers put Torek's woman on the throne? She'll hand Skyrim over to the elves on a silver plate.
You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I misjudged you. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath? You can stick a sword. We're not just fighting Imperials. That's the spirit. I do Jarl of Vindhelm. As Talos is my witness, even to my lord. All hail. Which means you. Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part. I have found the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're headed to Corvinjun. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there. All the more reason, then. The crown would legitimize your claim.
A crown doesn't make it.
Don't interfere with Imperial Legion business. Now move along, I see 3 inches of steel in your gut. Trespassing here. You'd better clear out. Trespassing here.
No one here now. Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener. Who's there? Feel unsafe to me.
Your cover is blown.
Thank you.
stories. We must be getting close now.
Hey, Mr. Dragonfly, you need to see this. Garments. It is amazing. No.
See what's down this way. The crowd must be around here somewhere. Spread out and keep your eyes open. Thank you.
Cicero is at your... Cicero is at your service. Oh,
I hope the wilds claim you one of these days.
Losing the rift gives Tullius easy access to the south of Eastmarch. Talos preserve us. Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? Damn it. What were they doing there? I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver this axe to Falgrove the Greater. Men who understand there are, but Falgrove will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his...
I don't like talking to someone who holds the honor so cheap.
Kill someone.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Did he now? I suppose it's time. Give him an answer.
Proventus, what do you make of all this?
Cicero is at your service. Oh,
as an
great and powerful
caution,
listener.
I urge us to wait and see.
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
I'm of a mind with Irelith. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his Stormcloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his Stormcloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who is offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again? That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure. Proventus, bring me my pen, and the good parchment.
Cicero wants some Skyforge steel.
General Tullius.
Sharp shot.
I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
What is it that you need? Oh, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep. What is it that you need?
If it's the... No doubt, Ulfric, the dame. But that day has not come yet.
Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city...
Oh, maybe Cicero will go to your Vasker and dance for the companions. They'll... on second thought, maybe not. Humble Cicero lives to serve.